And if I put them together and if they form a straight line, if they form a straight line, then can I say that angle 1 and angle 2 and angle 3 inside a triangle will always together will be 180 degrees. Okay, let me show you that. Okay, chalo. Now I have these three angles here. Now let me take this angle here. 1 minute. Okay, now this is angle 2. Okay. Okay, 1 minute. Let me reduce the size a bit. Guys, very important. This is a visual proof rather than a theoretical one, which we'll do after this. Now let me take angle 2 here. Okay. Now 1 minute. I have angle 3 here. Okay. And I have angle 1 here. Okay, I hope you guys can see that I have three separate angles here. Guys, can you see three separate angles? Anyone? I don't want to ask a poll now. Can you see it? Talk to me. Ira, Bhavish, Jai. Okay, now if I turn it, if I slide it and I reposition it to get them together, and if they are forming a straight line, can I say that the sum of the measure of the three angles inside a triangle is 180? Can I do that? You want? Let's just do the visual moving and sliding and test it. Okay. Is that clear till now? We are now going to test that if I'm putting these three together, will they become a line? Rutuja, pay attention. Swatika and Milind not answering. Yeah. Swatika, why are you not answering? Any network issue? Ah, she got bumped off. Chalo. Now let's try this out, okay? Quickly. Quickly, let's try this out. Now, I'm gonna take this one here and let me start with this, okay? See, I'm just doing the sliding part. Now, let me take this here, okay? Oops. One minute. Guys, I hope you guys are with me. Now, okay, did you see that? Guys, did you see that? Yes or no?
Yes.
Now, is it clear? Is it clear to you guys that when I was sliding these angles, let me show you this again, okay? Look here. I hope you guys are watching. Now, look, okay, I'm doing this for you guys. Watch it again. I'm getting them together. I'm just putting these angles together. Yeah, was that clear? Is this clear? Did you see the visual? It's called transformation. It's a fancy word for playing with these angles and shapes on a plane. Okay, now I put them together. Do you see that there are three angles that form a straight line? They form a straight angle together. Therefore, it's 180 degrees. Can you see that? Bhavish, Ira, Jai,
Yes.
Milind, Rutuja, Swatika,
Yes.
Vedant. ओके
Yes.
नाउ इज इट वेरी क्लियर विजुअली आंखों से क्लियर है आपको ये कूल वेदांत इज इट क्लियर नाउ द नेक्स्ट टाइम इफ समबडी आस्क यू अच्छा आई वांट वन ऑफ यू टू एक्सप्लेन टू मी कि अगर आपको कोई पूछेगा कि एक ट्राइंगल के सब एंगल्स 180 क्यों होते हैं तो आप उसको कैसे प्रूव करोगे